on.
Just off. Nice, Lawton. Simon's suggesting some little course maintenance here, and I think it's his course, he's going to decide to cut some bushes out. And in it goes. Lovely. Bob now, and he's in and out. So this is the next hole. It's a beautiful line of trees. Actually, there's three beautiful lines, but the basket's in the middle of them. He's looking. And he just pumps one beautifully up the middle, hyzes out a little bit at the end.
Catching tonic after, please.
And now we've got Bob. Hyzes out, bounces up. Simon. Well, I missed Simon's shot, unfortunately. Sorry, guys. This is a speedo. And it goes out left. And then comes off the tree. Well, he gets knocked a little bit, but that's probably doable. So we got Lawton up now. And I think Bob's two up now. And lovely pot. Lovely putt. So he's putting some. In it. So there's the basket right up on the hill there. And we just come down here. The tee. That's Lawton up. Digs in, but that's actually not too bad. For a sidearm, recover for a sidearm approach. Here's Bob. It's going to roll. No, it's hyzering out, so it's flattening, and that's a very nice place to be. With a straight shot at the basket. Here's Simon. Put a big throw. Ooh, could be a little bit ugly in there. And he rolls out onto the fairway. Well, he was... yeah, we got robbed in the water before, and trees have spat him out on the fairway. You can't argue with that. A bit of wind starting to come up now, it's a headwind. Very high shot. Oh, and it's a perfect one from the left-hander. Into the little rata tree. And I think it's come down. Beautiful. Very up. Very nice up. Simon needs to go around the corner. Around the Pahutukawa tree.
Without rolling.
Without rolling, yeah, good point. And up it goes, and flat. Very nice. So unfortunately, Speedo was OB in the Pahutukawa tree, above 2 metres. But he's only 10 metres out uphill. There's the basket. Just missed. So now Simon for three. Which he makes, so he goes one up, and Lawton's still one up too, I think. Sorry, Bob's still one up. Oop. There's Simon. He's throwing sidearm. Oh! 2 metres away from the basket. Yeah, that's safe. That's a wicked shot. And that's put some pressure on Speedo. Here he is. That's pretty much a loss for Ed Lawton. After his first throw, sidearm. Oh, and I think that's OB. Pretty sure. Dog will be breathing out bigs. Breathing. Sorry? So Speedo's got a almost impossible job here to halve this hole. He'd have to put it in. He'd have to put it in the basket. Mind you, he is a lefty, and it is a left-hander's shot. Nice dig, nice dig. And unfortunately, Bob's second shot has just dropped. Just dropped at the base of this tree, still about 20 metres out.
You're inside 10 metres, you can't do a jump putt, but you're outside.
You're outside, I think he's outside.
Yeah. You're happy for me to move it?
Yeah, I'm happy.
You can move it, is what I'm saying. You can move is something in the way of your stance. So you'll be stupid lining up a putt like that and making a little bit of luck on the way.
Yeah.
You instantly line up a jump putt and go shivers. When I actually make this putt, I'm going to hit that, I can move it. And then you can change your mind back to doing whatever putt you like.
Okay. Did you call me?
Three. And he misses.
Good out.
But he's very close.
I know that's
Simon's lovely sidearm drive, which is only 4 metres, 3.5. Pretty confident that'll go in. This is a tee for 16. Along the road. And the basket's actually concealed from the tee. It's a pretty challenging hole, because if you send it to the right, it goes into all this nasty stuff here. Currently Bob's 3 up with 3 left to play. Simon's 2 up. So here's Bob.
Reasonable quickly. Here comes
John. If he tries to chop us. And that's coming right up the road. Oh, it's fading a little left, but he's got a long shot there. And Lawton. Safe. Pretty much secures third place for Bob. Simon. Also down the hill a little bit, but it's alright. Finally Speedo with a lefty. So the lefty could pull out something right out of the bag here. Which is a lefty hole. That is looking very frigging nice.
Oh, shot!
Woohoo! That was Lawton's second. And I think now we've got Simon, who must get this in to half the hole. It's a long, long putt. Not a big of approach, really. Simon, wave goodbye. Some of the girls heading off straight away. Well, just as I was saying to Simon, it's not out of the realms of possibility, because I dropped one in from where Simon is this morning, from 16 for a 2, using an FLX buzz. Pretty honest. And Lawton a little bit long too, that was his third. And now we've got Bob with his second. And he flubs it a little bit. And Lawton drops it in for 4.
Don't go OB, put it safe, make you make the 2.
Bob so halves it. Stays 3.
No, half of 0.
Speedo just aimed at a fraction too low. is a downhill hole. Quite a tight line. Simon also gets interrupted halfway down the hill. So the boys are definitely struggling to underdo each other. Went down into the flax for two. To the easy, he says confidently. Confident.
Welcome to the world.
Nothing like a bit of confidence. Into the bush.
Oh,
not
up.
The basket. So Simon was not OB. He came out of the bush. 14, 15 metres. Well, not quite. So that's three to there. And so this is Speedo shooting three, is that right?
Yeah.
Yep. And Simon's one up. So if Speedo can put this in, he's back all square with one hole to play.
Come to the
excitement. So it's going to be a halved hole, still one up, and Bob has was 3 and 2, so he's taken out his number 3 spot.
Speedo came in first on the tee.
Yeah.
So this is not his natural fade.
Yeah. Want something super straight.
Yeah.